Let's simplify the quantity negative 3x y to the fourth times the quantity negative 4x cubed y to the sixth. So we're multiplying our two quantities, so let's do our numbers. Negative 3 times negative 4 gives us positive 12. We have x to the first and x cubed, so we'll add those exponents, times y to the fourth plus sixth. So if we simplify, we get 12 x to the fourth y to the tenth. So simplifying, we get 12x to the fourth y to the tenth.